Well, major milestone for Forsyth Technical Community College. It is celebrating its 50th birthday. School officials, faculty, staff, and students all attending a big ceremony this afternoon at the just-completed Alumni Oval. That was designed by the school's chair of the Architectural Construction Technologies program and was 10 years in the making. The Oval will serve as a gathering area for students on the main campus. And for the staff who have worked at Forsyth Tech for years, they say they are proud of their school's growth.
That I've seen it grow from 2,000 students to over 10,000 that tried to make it in the doors this fall. So it's a real big celebration.
And events at Forsyth Tech are planned through next spring. For a list of those events and a slideshow of the school through the years, you can look for the link in the Scene on 12 section of WXII12.com.